stuff that I... And this is stuff that we need. I got 2 beef sticks. A camping thing. A survival kit. I got a compass and a hook that goes to it that cleans it up. And got my watch for my evening so I can see what time it is. And I got my fishing hooks. Good for you. And I got some homemade soap. My homemade soap from my mom, Melissa. Melissa, like, in the car. And she always makes it all the time. I've also got another kit that's in here. So, I zipped up so no accidents. Oh, okay. I got a sewer poncho. I got a sleeping tent that's little.
A bivy sack.
A paling center.
Bivy sack.
Bivy sack.
Bivy.
Bivy sack. Rope.
Snare wire. Fishing line.
Snare wire. Fishing string, snare wire. And I've got hotties. Hotties. If your hands are cold, they make you. See, if you're cold, it makes you make your hands hot. And I've got a white poncho that if the rain comes on it, it's waterproof. And I've got a Sharpie water glower that glows in the dark. Got a flashlight. Red, white, and blue, of course. And then I've got homemade quick tender. And then I've got Triple A's. Got 7 in a pack. And got a fat water thing.
Wire.
Are you? And then I got that's it. I think that's it. Safety pins in there. Sharpie, this, and there.
He's trying to go to sleep.
Poncho again.